Howdy all y'all, it's time for cake. I am kind of excited today because I know, you know, the last couple things I've been talking about, how I had these things set up downstairs with the node stabilizers and I was bringing other nodes in using bottles and basically just making a whole huge attempt to create kind of a little, I don't know, kind of a Thaumcraft node zoo down here. And hello, Mr. Chupacabra. Bye, Mr. Chupacabra. Looks like we got raptors. Oh, looks like we got a raptor trying to jump me. Come on, hold still. And of course, there's always a zombie when you don't want one. Anyhow, what I was getting at, so yeah, I've been working my little node farm here, and you can see it is just, it's really been sucking stuff dry. And we have now 27 Victus, which I'm told is extremely good, and 39 Perdicio, 32 Ordo, 40 Ignis, 27 Aqua, and 39 Air, and 41 Terra. Now, what I have been reading says that kind of anything over 25 is a waste. So I've kind of been holding this thing too long. I also found out that if you have a node energy, an essence that breaks down like Victus does into other things, that then only the highest of them is going to actually matter. So that isn't really going to go very far, to be truthful, because all the other stuff I got here is at least equal to my Victus score. However, the node I was feeding it that had Victus on it, well, I screwed up. I let it alone too long without turning on the stabilizer, and all the Victus got eaten off of it. So it got evicted. But anyhow, aside from bad puns, what all this comes down to is I've decided that I'm going to go ahead and try to get this thing running. I may try to make a super node thing that would, you know, I've seen people that have on videos and stuff with like 100 of everything and more. And maybe I can try and do that if I get hold of a hungry node or something where I can feed it. But for now, this is kind of all there is. And I figure that if it's based on the square root, then I'm going to get 25 of the stuff Victus breaks down into will be 5. And then 39 Perdicio, I'll only get 6 out of it. I'll get 5 out of the Ordo, 6 out of the Ignis, 5 Aqua, 6 Air, and 6... because it's got to go up to 49 before I'm going to get 7 of anything. So I just don't want to wait that long. I don't want to. I want to get this thing going because I've never actually made one of these work before. Oh, you're nearly dead. Well, and you're nearly dead. Yeah, I've fed this thing probably, I don't know, 12, 15 nodes by now. It's getting on. But, yeah, I don't want to wait. I don't want to wait no more. So, I'm just going to annoy a couple raptors here real quick. And then I'm going to head over and, I didn't annoy him enough. I'm going to go up and be sure that I got the other stuff I need to jar it, because all I got right now is the glass, and I don't think I've got the wood for it. But yeah, I really want to do this, because I've actually never harnessed a node before. Be real interesting to see how fast it can pull the wagon. Okie doke. So we're going to need to get up here. And I'm going to need some wood. Because I don't think I got any wood slabs floating around. Wrong box. Oh, come on. Where'd I put all my wood? Oh, I'm diagonally opposite where I thought I was. I'm on the wrong side of the dang room. No wonder nothing looked right. I got to get better dang landmarks in there. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't need 6. I only need 3. Heck, I don't think I need 3. I need 2. Maybe I can do it with 1. No, I can't do it with 1. Alright, so that's going to get me all I need for the slabs. And for those of you unfamiliar with how this all works, what we're doing is node in a jar. And I really should have probably shown this off when I was dragging nodes over to feed to the beast here, as it were. But we're going to build a glass box around it. And then we're going to put a lid on it. And then we're going to whack it with a wand and lose a whole hell of a lot of essence. And then I'll be able to move the dang little thing. So I got my glass. And I got my slabs. And I better get my wand. Won't get far without that. Break out the old silverwood here. Okie doke. And on that note, I believe we are ready. So let's see how this goes. Now, one thing I'm kind of hopeful for, I don't actually know how much it matters for the from turning it on with the transducer thingy. I don't really know how much it matters, but I noticed when I was jarring nodes that a lot of the time they turned pale, and so I'm kind of curious to see if that's going to happen with this, because I don't know if that's going to be bad on the transducer, or I don't know what it'll do. Okay, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and done. Alright. And we take our magic wand. Make sure there's no zombies around. My wand have not enough stuff in it. My wand has not enough stuff in it. Well, that's a dang problem. Let's see what we can do. Why on earth is there an experience orb up there? Alright, well, darn it. Didn't mean this to be such a hassle, folks. I'm sorry. Still need more water and ordo. Man, it's always water and ordo. You'd think I would have planned ahead for the video. If I was smarter. Oh, come on. Still ain't got enough. Well, nothing's eating my face right now. I'll go get my outfit. Is what I'll do. And then maybe it'll be enough. We'll give it a shot anyway. If something jumps me, I'm gonna have some issues though. Looks safe. Hey, there we go. Alright, and what do we get? It's normal! Woo! Hot damn. Okay, no pale node. I don't know what effect a pale node would have at this point, but I want this to be a good node. Why am I getting shot? Because there's a stupid dang zombie over there. That's why I'm getting shot. Alright, well, it's a dead stupid dang zombie now. Okay. And I need one of these to come upstairs with me. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I have absolutely no idea what is going to happen. I know I want it to be near my furnace, and I'm going to put my blast furnace over here later. I don't know if I need it near the table. I think I do, because there's like a wand recharge thing that fits the table that we're going to make in a few. I don't know if I need it to be near the library. I don't know. So I'm just going to put it, I'm going to put it right here. Okay, so there's this. And I put the node on top. Grab my wand. So pretty. there's my node, happy node. And I'm going to come over here and get my transducer. Now I got to set that on top. Yes! Do I have to give it a redstone signal or something? I think I might. Okay, well, I know where there's some levers. Just a couple. Only going to take the one to do what I need. Sorry, I'm just going to come over here and grab all of this zombie stuff. And also, honest, since I'm over here and I know that I just sucked my wand dry. Hello, Mr. Chew. Okay, wow. I know they're supposed to be a little harder to kill. I think I just missed him is all that happened, though. Hey, that's got herba in it. I wonder what good, how herba breaks down and stuff. I want to come on over here to this other node. I know I've got my Ordo over here. That's a good Ordo node. Man. Yeah, I sucked that down pretty badly. Let's kill you. And just while I'm here, well, you know, part of the point of all this is to create a wand recharging station, so maybe I'm kind of wasting my time. So instead, I'm going to teleport home, and I'm going to stick a lever on top of this thing. There, that's what I want to see, I think. Is it supposed to be lightning? I guess it's supposed to be lightning. Whoa, look at it go. Okay, and then what? Yeah? Is that good? I have no idea now. Alright, let's put back that carpet. Let me go back to the Thaumonomicon here, because honestly, I've never done this. Alright, put that on. Okay. And it needs to be stabilized, right? Note, whoa, hello, there was a noise. Oh, that's new. Look at it. It's all lightning-y and stuff. Okay, cool. All right, well, let's... Node transducer, redstone signal, converting to energized node. No longer store, recharge V... Being whatever. Energy can be tapped by these relays. Acts as a conduit. Any number can be placed within 8 blocks of an energized node. Alright, that tells me something about where it needs to be. Network that. Okay, so balance shard, 4 iron ingots makes me a couple of them things. Now, do I have a quest for those? I don't think I do. Let's see what's going on. Can I scan that now? Is that a different node? Oh, it is. No, I guess it isn't. Did I scan you already? No, I didn't. Whoa, look at all that. Wow, okay, that was a whole hell of a lot of points. Did I scan that? Nothing can be learned from that. Didn't scan the hungry chests either. I have been lax. Okay, I've scanned the brain in a jar. Nothing can be learned from it. Alright. Alright. Okay, so now I got the dang thing. I don't think there's like a quest for that, because how would it know that I'd done it? Okay. We did that. Brain in a jar thing. Did that. Need to figure that out at some point. power. Oh, that's the, yeah, more nodes quests. Magical light, don't drop it. Okay, I don't see thing here. Yeah, that gave me two nodes. That'll give me another stabilizer. So I guess that'll, I'm expected to have more than one stable node, I guess. All right, well, proceeding according to plan then, let's go ahead and we're going to make a charging relay. That takes 16 of those. And I need to make one of these first. Okay, so I do need to make a balance shard. Alrighty. So let's make a couple of these things, because you know we're going to need more. You just know it. That shouldn't be in here. Okay, and I'm going to take... I need to know what I've got downstairs. Oh, well, I've got lots of Terra. I know I got lots of Terra. I should get some Terra. Did that last zombie blow up all my damn Terra? I do believe it did. Well, that's Terra, right? But then I don't have much. Okay. Now I'm confused and stuff. Victus, Aqua, and Furnace. That sucker blew up all my Terra. No, wait, there's a full jar right there. Okay, so we'll do Terra. And that means I need every other kind of shard. So I'm going to need one, two. Wait, no, that's not how it works. I need everything except the shard type I'm using. That's how it works. Okay, so Perditio, Antera, Infernus, Aqua. Let's see what else we got. It's more Terra. Okay, Ignis. Wait, no, that's not Perditio, that's Tenebra. Also, I should probably put this away. Okay, so we got that. There's air. Plenty of that. Wow, so I've got 4 out of 5 if I'm counting this right. I got Air, Ignis, Perditio, and Terra. Wait, no, I know I got Aqua. I just saw some Aqua. There's Aqua. Okay. So that looks like Ordo is the thing that we're going to have to use for the shard. So we'll come grab us a couple Ordo shards. There we go. And we'll get this puppy all set up over here. That L? That it? Nope. Okay, and now I ought to be able to take these two shards. Yeah. I do think that's awesome to watch. Hello? Why'd you stop, buddy? What's the problem there? Oh, it wants... Oh, I put the wrong shard type in because I'm an idiot. Did I put the wrong shard type in? No, that's an air shard. Oh, I did put the wrong shard type in. Doggone it. Get out of there. Wrong one. I need this type. Ordo shard. I'm an idiot. Okay, let's try that now. Okay. Yeah, awesome. And the hungry chest grabbed it just like it's supposed to. Okay, I do like this. And I do like my hungry chests. Those are really cool. So let's come on over here. I'm going to need 8. And just double check what the heck I'm doing here. Where'd it go? Oh, it's in here. Yeah, it's just 4 iron and a balanced shard. Alright. We got you. I should probably just make a bunch of balanced shards at some point. Come to think of it, honest, what I ought to be doing at some point is I ought to be setting myself up and making just a whole bunch of bottles of things like air and Ordo and Ignis and Terra, so I have reserves, I have stocks. That's what I ought to be doing. Okay, so next steps are charging relay. We need a couple great wood rods, more iron. We make the great wood rod, easy peasy. Okay, I know where all my parts are for this. Wow, I think that's, I'm gonna have to mine some more axe, harvest some more great wood. Okay, so that takes care of that. And a 1 and a 2, and you go there, and I need a couple more iron. Okie doke. Go there and there. Alright, and there's our relay thingy. So now I should be able to put that on here. Yeah! Oh, look at that! It's charging it on up. It's charging it pretty fast, too. Oh, that's awesome. Wow! Look at it go! That is sweet. Yeah, it did break down pretty much how I figured. Square root of everything, and the Victus didn't really enter into it. Okay, how is it going now? It's done. Holy. Wow, look at that. That is so awesome. Okay, hey, no more chasing after wands for me. I know Hazor was talking about one of the things he hates in Thaumcraft. Well, hates is probably too strong a word. He's a nice kind of guy, it sounds like. Is chasing all over the countryside trying to recharge wands. Here is your solution. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know if that's quite in range or not. So I am going to put another table over there. Some kind. Can I put a thingy on top of... Aha, that's funny. I'm funny. Let's put one on top of the brain. Yes! Oh, that's honey. That's great. I love it. Okay, I don't know what else will use these things. I'll have to pay a little more attention, do a little more homework here. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's almost completely filled up the silverwood wand. Okay, yeah, this was a good call. This is a real... Man, why did I wait so long to work on this? I guess because making a node for it seems so hard, you know? But that's so cool. And I think it's supposed to speed up the things in here, too. And I don't know, there's some other stuff it's supposed to work with. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned in an earlier episode, I found out that when you got stuff near your table, your research table, like I got this Ordo crystal, fire crystal, Ordo, fire, and air, it will slowly recover points for you. And a sparkle means that it's grabbed a point from something near it, something that's been stuck near it. So all these things, what I know is I know crystals like this give it a chance to recover one point of this stuff. But bookcases and these things, excuse me, these things count. If they're full, it counts as like, I think it counts as like 5 bookshelves. But if it's half full, it's probably just 1 bookshelf. bookcases count, and they can give you anything. Oh, and I got a water with shard thing up there, too. Bookcases can give any kind of essence, and so can a brain in a jar. And that's why we got Pinky here, who is sucking up experience somehow from somewhere. Also, these things, I think, since these count as 15 bookcases for Thaumcraft, I think those things also count for this, and that's probably why I've got so many of these suckers lit up. So that's what happens, so I need to find something for darkness, probably a hunk of obsidian or something I could sit next to it. But yeah, alright, so that's working out pretty good. Let me get my armor back on. Right click. There we go. It is completely recharged. That is so wonderful. That is so freaking splendid. I am going to throw my iron cap wands into some lava somewhere, because sure don't need them now. Sure don't need you now, neither. I was hoping that putting carpet down would stop stuff from spawning, but I have discovered, number one, that only works in Minecraft 1.8. Number two, it seems that the stuff I worry the most about, which is the eighth day, because all this is well lit up in here. The eighth day stuff ignores lighting, and it ignores partial blocks. I've been told people have seen stuff spawning on staircases, spawning on, you know, slabs. So really, well, I guess all it does then is make it look kind of pretty. Need to put these back. Okie doke. Once we get these back, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to run over next door. That is so awesome. I love that. I'm going to run over next door, and I'm going to put I'm going to get to work a little bit on some more Aura Cascade, because that seemed to go pretty well the other day. And, you know, we made a bunch of stuff that hasn't really been set up. And I got one more, I don't know, belfry. Yeah, something killed my golem in here. Probably had to be an eighth day critter. Oh, I've been told this thing takes essentia too. So if I had a node over here, it could pump it into this and energize it. I believe. That's the gist of what I got anyhow. Now, someplace over here, let's get rid of you. I had put the stuff I made last time. Probably in here. Yep, there's our cascading synthesizer, our cascading brewer. Okay, so let me see, which of those do I really want to play with more? The cascading synthesizer is for making another kind of steel, kind of. Let's see. Oh, you know, and I never turned in the quest complete for it. Arcane yellow, arcane green. That's nice. Angel steel. Given a massive amount of power. Grants two random enchantments upon tools created. By combining three of the same tier metal, I can create a new degree that has two additional enchantments. I'm not sure I understand how that works. Filling water bottles with random potion effects. Okay, I can understand. That makes a little more sense to me. So let's go ahead and... do I want white or red? Let's take red. White is the easiest. I don't have to put any kind of dye or anything in it. Okay, so I can go upstairs. There's my processor. Did I have anything down here? No. Okay. What? Doggone it, something busted. You know, there must have been a creeper up here or something. Alright. Okay, I see which way the wind is blowing. Oh, alright. Holy stone, marble, holy stone. Get my chisel out. go upstairs a bit, and I want to put this stuff here. You go there, up there, up there. I need to make some more orange, and I need to make, actually that's, yeah, I need to make some more orange, and some more white, and some more black, it looks like. Man, I hope he didn't just jump in up there. Nope. Okay, so something somehow got up here, upstairs. There, whoa! Darn it. What's the problem? That's better. Oh, you know, it was trying to land me on the what's-a-ma-doodle thingamajig. Okay, so that's holy stone. That is the chiseled holy stone. Let's take some of that. I do apologize for being in repair mode here, folks. I'll talk to the zombie that did it, and we'll be sure that this doesn't happen again. Did I hear something shoot an arrow at me? Alright, well. Okay. So, and that is this stuff. There we go. Okay. Alright, so now we'll take this. Did I not even bring the stupid brewer with me? Oh, God. Alright. Gotta focus here. Brewer. We'll work. I need to look up more about how this thing works. Okay, so we got that. Grab my nodes. No, let's not grab a burning or a pump. What other kind of pumps we got? Projectile. Okay, 2 arcane violet ingots and 3 arrows. How am I fixed for arcane violet ingots? I got plenty. Let's make 4 of these puppies. And I'm gonna need to grab some arrows. It's also a good time to put this away. Alrighty. And we also, that was weird. Also want to put this away. And I forgot to throw those away. Oh, you've been busy, haven't you? I do not appreciate your form of architecture. It's not my style. Oh, we're at half an hour already. Sorry, fellas. Here's my plan. There's a thing called Thaumic Hourglass. Or I think it's called Thaumic Hourglass. It's a new Thaumcraft edition thing that's part of the Red Crystal stuff. And it's a timer that can send out a redstone signal. So I'm figuring what I can do is I can have this thing send out a redstone signal to trigger all my little... not droppers, what are they called? Not droppers. Shoot. It's the one with dispensers. And those will fire the bow, or fire the arrow, and that'll hit the pump. And as I see it, that'll then let us have our brewery thing working. It sounds like a good plan. I'm sure something will go wrong. I mean, that's, you know, what happens, right? Okay. Yeah, they are a bit feistier, I would say. Okay, farewell Iron Cap Wooden Wands. Why don't I keep them? Well, every time you use them, you got a chance to hurt your node and reduce its maximum power and the types of essentia it contains. So that's why I don't want to use them. Oh, almost forgot. I did a thing. I don't think I talked about this last time. I did a thing with my pick, and I put refined cavanium on it that I got off of a cabanite skeleton or cabanium skeleton, and so now it is a mining pickaxe for supercharged morganite pickaxe, and it still has unbreaking one, silk touch one, and how does that work again? Mining pickaxe for, yeah, so elementium, morganite. Yeah, so basically for all these things, you take this thing, you put it cavanium around it, or you put why doesn't it give me the recipe for four? Just gives me the recipe for type one. Okay, there we go. Refined cavanium gives you mining pickaxe four, and otherwise you just put, you know, you take regular cavanium, put four of them around a pickaxe, you get the mining pickaxe. Do it again to that, you get a pickaxe one. Do it again to that, and you get a pick, and so on and so forth. But anyhow, so now it's a really, really fast pickaxe. It's basically the one-hit wonder. And you can see that when I hold it, up in the top right corner of my screen, there's a little number 163. Now, this only, you only get that number up by using pickaxes that I think have cavanium on them. But eventually, I've been told that if I get that number to 10,000 and try to mine through bedrock, it'll, one, it'll be able to mine through bedrock. Two, it'll teleport me to like a special mining world, and that, I have to admit, that sounds pretty cool, so it's something I'm planning on. Okay, so let's see. Oops, I need to get the bows. I need to make the dispensers. I need to make all the dispensary things. Alright, bows ought to be over here. Arrows surely are over here. There we are. One, two, two and a half, three. Darn it. I don't really have four bows. Have to kill more skellies, I guess. Unless I got one over here. Nope. No, I sorted everything correctly. That's all the bows I got. Oh, I could use an enchanted one up. It's not like I'm gonna, it's not like I'm really saving those to enchant things with. Venom 2, that's a new one. Alright, so go upstairs here. Get a couple of these here bows fixed that are looking kind of nasty. Oh, that's not fixed. Alright, will those two together be fixed? Yeah, alright. And then that, and then that. Okay, four bows. Pop down a level and get myself some redstone. Nope, redstone. Oh, the redstone's over in my redstone engineering box. No, it's not in the building materials anymore. There we go. I need four of them. And I'm gonna need, I got plenty of cobble. Okay. If I remember this right, bow goes in the middle, redstone on the bottom, cobble all around. Yeah, it looks good. And we're going to make four of these puppies. So I'll take that, put the bow in, I'll take that, another bow, and I'll take that, and another bow. Now let's see here, we did the projectile pump. I need three arrows. Burning. Oh, I need burning pumps. I figured I would just need the regular things. Welp. Looks like I'm going to have to break a block. Okay. Look at that again. Alrighty. So I'm going to put 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's more than I needed. And that's, yeah, that'll do. Okay, get you out of there. And that goes up there. These go over here. And I forgot my arrows. I really need to, like, you know, I need to just get myself together a little better. This is not the best, not the best work I'm doing here. Okay. And let's put you the heck away. Did I not have that many arrows? I did not have that many arrows. Why did I not have that many arrows? Okay, well, you know, I can make arrows. They're cheap. Let me just be real certain of that. Have one arrow. Yeah, they're 14 a pop. They're cheap. Okay, so let me do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, okay. There, now I've got 4 stacks of arrows. And I'm going to need 12 arrows to make the thingamajigs. There. Okay. There we go. There's our projectile pumps. Now, the other thing we gotta make is we gotta make tower glass for this. And I think that's under red Automagy. Redstone stuff is under Automagy. Okay, so I need an hourglass, glass pane, some sand, and some wood slabs. Hey, look, I've got wood slabs. And did I just hear a creeper real close? I surely did. Well, there's only one way he could be in here. You know what day it is. Because any other day, he shouldn't be able to spawn in this light level. Alright, that should have dumped all the silly stuff out of my inventory. I need sand, not sandstone. What am I doing? I got an equal exchange tablet upstairs. I'm an idiot. Okay. So let's get us six glass to make glass panes with, and some sand, and what else do we need? Right, 2 wood slabs and a redstone repeater. Alright, so that's going to be some stone and some sticks and some redstone. Oh yeah, here's my refined cavenium and cavenium supply from beating things up. Killing cavenium skeletons is worth your time. Especially if you see the health bar for that master cavenium skeleton. See if you can find that sucker. He's not hard to kill. Not at all. but very worth it. Okay, two of them, one of them. That is what I need, right? Yeah, it looks right. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I have lasers everywhere. I think I'm beginning to see why people tend to put these things up high so they diagonal down. It looks a little strange to have it at eye level, I guess. Alright, so let's start with you there. You there. You fellas. Boom. And I need sand. Oh, glass panes. Glass panes. There we go. Sand in the middle. There's my glass. Repeater down here. And a couple planks. There we are. There's our hourglass. Now this, we can put this puppy down. I noticed something chewed up the edge of my roof. I'm going to take advantage of it for the moment. See that? And when it's done, it sends out a redstone pulse. There we go. Okay, so for the next level hourglass, I need a red crystal and a weighted gold pressure plate. The red crystal is just vitreous and redstone. Okay, well, fair enough. I don't have any vitreous, so we'll have to make that. There's our weighted pressure plate. Okay, and to make our vitreous, oh, you know, I haven't scanned those apparently. Oh, it's not scannable. Nothing can be learned from it. Oh, I need real glass. Okay. Well then. We'll just get 16 of these, which are one vitreous each. That's easy peasy. Get us a bottle. Hello, Mr. Brain. Or were you not Mr. Brain? I don't think that was Mr. Brain talking. I think we got one of them tree suckers down there. Or up here. Whoa, what are... I don't even know what you are. Well, you're dead now. Make funny noises on my roof. Right, so. Need a piece of coal. Okay, and there we go. Start getting vitreous up here. I'm going to need a piece of redstone for this in a second. Okay. Almost done. There we go. And that should do that. Yep, there we are. Okay, so got that. Red crystal. Hourglass, gold pressure plate, and it was ordo and air. All right, easy peasy. That's already recharged it. Okay, why is it not looking like it's going to do something? What's missing here? Weighted pressure plate, light, hourglass, red crystal, sliver, slivers. Oops, my bad. Oh, I guess we got to break that inside the thing. Well. There we go. Now we got our slivers. Of course, I'm going to have to dump those in a chest somewhere. More things taking up more space. And there is our magic hourglass. Excellent. Okay. And so, speaking of more things taking up more space, we'll just put them in here. Alright, I got 4 stacks of arrows, I got 4 projectile aura pumps, I got a bunch of aura nodes, I got my magic hourglass. Gonna want some redstone. Gonna want a lever. Think that'll do it. Okay, so let's put our brewery down. And let's get the light going again. And we're going to put... Alright, needs 500 power to progress. That's not a big deal. So here's our projectile pumps. And I'm gonna... How am I gonna rig this? I guess I'm gonna put one here. Can't do that. Wow, I need a roomier tower than this, maybe. Whoops. Okay, and let's go ahead and put you there. And we'll put you there. Alright, so the first thing we are going to do is run redstone here. There. And I believe that the hourglass will trigger redstone directly below it. So we're going to put... Oh, we can't put it there. Can we put it there? No, we can't. If we put it there, it won't trigger to either side, will it? Huh. Okay. Let's put you there. And we will put our hourglass here. There we go. We don't want that to connect. If it comes in the face like this, it's treated as a redstone impulse coming in. If it comes in the side, or it goes out the side, so it doesn't listen to signals that are coming from the sides. So now I'm going to take that. Let's try this. 20 seconds. Okay, it doesn't have any power in it. Alright, so that's 1,000 power a second. So that's 20,000 power. Power per progress 500. So 20,000 power. 80,000. Okay, so that'll go. So basically we want this thing down here. I forgot my wand. I'm forgetting every damn thing. We only got 5 minutes and I'm forgetting so many things I might not finish. Okay, let me get my wand. Okay. So, here's how this works. We right-click it with the wand. Okay, and the signal sent is a pulse. We want that pulse to happen every 20 seconds. And we want to repeat that. And if a signal is received, we want it to flip hourglass. Okay. Now, to make this work, I need to get some glass bottles and put some water in them. And I believe I can use this to make glass bottles. So, maybe not. Okay, there was some dang way to do this. Glass. That's what I want. Glass bottles. Oh, it uses real glass. Of course it does. Okay, fine. Can never figure out what to do with glass panes once I've got them. There we go. Okay, and I'm gonna need to... I don't have... Huh. Just occurs to me, I don't have a water source, an infinite water source here. So I end up coming back here. There we go. Okay. So now, let's hook that over there. All right. Okay. So once I click this thing, it should start doing an... Oh. Yeah, you know what would be a good plan? Oh man, I can't even do this, can I? I just realized this tower's too narrow, because I've got to have the stuff coming down, going into these, again, to loop it. And currently, there ain't no way to do that, because the redstone is here. Okay, I'm not going to be able to do major architectural changes in the next minute and a half, so I'm just gonna wrap this thing up right here, and yeah, well, that was stupid. Huh. Alright, folks, my apologies for wasting your time. But, hey, we got the node thing set up in Thaumcraft. That's pretty cool. And we got a head start, at least, on what we're going to do with this here brewer. So, I'll work something out. You just watch. I'll work something out. Y'all take care now. Tell your ma, cake's good for you.